getting to the brand new Toca Boca
family home. I'm so excited. Okay, let's just go somewhere. Take a nice little seat. Enjoy the preview.
Let me just unlock my phone and now let's enjoy.
Toca Boca!
So, let's press it and see how this is. Having some technical difficulties, but we eventually get on there. This looks so fun. Oh my god, we got hobby horses. It's big family home. Oh my god. Okay, so character seems upset about something and finds a diary. Writes in a diary. I did watch it with the voice and she was talking about her birthday party and not anyone remembering it. Oh, yep, just got a drill. Wink. Oh, we got the birthday decoration secretly being hung up. Drilling the drill. I can see a super cute outfit there. Oh, the little boy with the hobby horse. That's so adorable. Oh my god, that's so cute. A little tree house. Yep, that's a hobby horse. Playing around with it. I love that TV. Oh, that's so cute. That's for his sister. Or family, I'm not sure. The furniture looks really aesthetic. It gives like a very like springy vibe to me. Oh, the pull-out couches are iconic. Oh, the lifts. Oh, that's so cute. I love how... Oh my god, the washing machine. The dad picking up the toys. Adorable. Oh my god. A changing table. That would be a dream. That's so cute. Look at it. Oh my god. The cake's been done. You got a little piece of the cake. Ha ha ha. Oh, that's so cute. But at the end, she does get the surprise. Oh, love the house, the outside. I don't know what to say. Oh my god, I'm just super excited for this set. And by the time you guys are seeing this, it will be posted later because of the editing. They're all having so much fun and I can't wait to do a lot of role plays in this house. Literally, oh my god, water guns, more hobby horses, bouncing, boing boing. If you do hear any background noise, that's my little brother. Anyways, carrying on. Super cute. Set, I definitely know that it's going to be such a fun pack. Pinata, how cute. Now we got Pinata. Boom! So now it's the next day and looking at the set, £3. I think it's a great deal. It comes with a bunch of furniture. Hope you guys enjoyed all of that. And to be honest with you, this video wasn't the most efforted video. It was very effortless. But as my first Toca video, I hope you did enjoy. Me and Oreo here are just chilling in the kitchen, just trying to put my phone in my hand, just hug Oreo, and I guess I hope you guys enjoyed. The family home's a bit messy right now. Everyone's in their Christmas pyjamas. It's Christmas in July, I guess. And let me know what I should do with the last spare room. I forgot to make a living room, guys. Meow. A living room. There's Gary. Yep, we have a pet snail named Gary. I'm just gonna lie down here, why not? Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Turn your post notifications on to be notified every time I upload a new video. And that's all for now. Bye!